Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, Lacey and Nurse Creations. In this session, I want to do roast tilapia in my toaster oven. I got this in the supermarket, about four tilapia for about $520. I am going to clean my fish now with some vinegar and maybe a little lime juice, because you know, lime juice, it gives additional flavor to your fish. Wash the fish first with the vinegar and then rinse with lime juice. Then I put some slices in the side of the fish. I have the season. This is Maggi season. You can use the fish or the all-purpose Maggi season, or you can use both. With the help of my grinder, this comes with the blender set that I bought. I'm going to create a paste. I'm going to use half of the garlic I have here, a nice size onion, and a pepper. So I'm going to create a paste for my fish to add to the inside and a little on the outside. I am going to add a tablespoon of oil to my grinder. I actually started it and I was like, oops, I forgot to add some moisture. So this is a tablespoon of oil and this should let it blend out smoothly. I'm going to wrap each fish individually, but before I wrap them, I'm going to add margarine to the foil paper. That will prevent the fish from sticking. There's this buttery garlic aroma that fills my kitchen. Guys, you should smell this. It's awesome, trust me. It's well juicy, as you can see. Check that out. This is amazing. Well balanced. Please remember to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Try this at home. This is roast tilapia, and I did it in my toaster oven.